12th of August 2018,
Sunday. Maybe I can do something over here. I cannot
come,
do.
I think our first miniature pincher. Male, not neutral, right?
Yeah.
13 years old. 13 years old. Can't you bring up, huh? It bites, huh?
No.
You hold him up, huh? I hold the cage, you just hold the dog and put it on the weighing machine there.
Okay,
it's very old, 13 years old. Let's have a quick look at the weight. Okay. Have the weight first. Okay. See the weight? About 2.6, right? Okay, come on.
Come, lucky.
Okay, let's see. Let's shine it. Okay, this is a classical case of a gum tumor.
Uh-huh.
And because this dog probably didn't have a dental workup or checkup every past years, right?
Oh, yeah.
Never had at all.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So the tumor actually was very small at first.
Yeah.
Then because he didn't go for dental checkup, so it could have been removed and it was very small. Mm-hmm. And they would have stop you from spreading, you know, spread. So what do you want to do now?
Any operation or anything?
Operation now, we're going to cut the hole. It can be operated. No? So this is probably a cancerous one. And it's growing very fast.
Mm? No, the other time it's quite small.
When was that?
Last year.
Shine onto it.
Last year,
did you see the back?
No.
No.
You put cream.
Okay. So, and then the dog is very skinny, so it's a poor anesthetic risk. It's not eating really, right?
Yeah.
It's not eating. Huh? So if you want to do that, we need to give the antibiotics and drips. And then about maybe 3 days later, then we can do because it's stronger.
Uh-huh.
Wait, hold the dog first. Let me check the heart and the lungs. Huh? We can shine a bit now. Just shine a bit now. Surprising the heart is okay. Lungs alright. Any coughing?
No.
Check the abdomen. Come shine on it. Don't play with the light. Check. Is it eating or not? Very thin.
Very thin.
Are you sure it's eating?
Not much.
Go check the back side. Sometimes they have succumbed in the tumor. You hold her now. Let's have a quick check. Lucky it didn't have. Not like the other dog. The other dog had tumor there. And it's not sterilized. And then male dog normally have a hernia, perineum, but this one doesn't have. Those non-neutered one. So this one is excellent, except the gum tumor. So we will do a blood test and then give drips and do surgery.
Mm.
But the risk is very high, I said it. Okay, then you finish.